Nick. If it did not. We'll take all that out for the for the timing belt. No, not the suspension. Do we really have to take? Yeah, looks like we've got to do. What is this, just to get that out? Yeah, we know that's the other side. So you're pushing it further and further. No, the other side. Crank come out. Hmm. rifle from underneath the car. The box. Right, so what we've got to do, we need to take the pan out to get to that. Rookie. I bet we didn't need to get that off. We're about the timing belt ain't there again, is it? Oh, for flip's sake, don't say the timing belt isn't there. I've undone that all again for no reason. Oh, again. I've already taken it off. Oh boy. Done it again, haven't I? See this, you bumped all the way out again. If we've got anything missing, Yeah, put everything back in, I think. Yeah. What we want, well, they vanish too. Spotted something. Was it oil? Yeah, I'll just get the new oil filter. Yeah, because I don't know whether just turn green then. No, I've already done the timing belt. The timing. No. I need to get into there, you donut. Do a couple to it.
top.
There you go, in. Oh, there's the belt tensioner. Isn't it? Might be able to finish. Oh, let's go again. That's all right then. Great, you've pulled yourself all the way off again. And the fuck's the oil filter disappeared too? Will you stop marking that? Where the frig is the... Oh, where the frig... The oil filter fucked off too. Might be done. Why the fuck am I looking at that bit for? Why do I have to really get frigging close to this? I reckon it's this belt going on. Are you a water pump? Thank you. What we'll do is the flipping thing up, so yeah. And then why do you have to go 50 million meters away? And in the backside. That's why, because I had to mount some of the parts back in first. I wonder what else I've removed. And as ever, you go 50 million meters out from where you want to be. You stop pressing the wrong buttons. Just press that button, it's off. Why the hell have we suddenly vanished? No, that's the timing belt. The other side. remains apart instead of trying to hump the flipping engine. So we can't put the timing cover on yet. Okay, we've got something else here that needs to be mounted. One of these royal, gotta be one of these. Yeah, it's gotta be. Where the flip up? Yeah, there's something else to go on here first. Yeah, we still can't get that on. No, the intake manifold's now on. No, the ABS module's on. Not anything else that's missing. Can't be the oil filter. Ah, right, so we ain't got any coolant fluid in. Yee, finally. Does it mark it? Yeah, it's gotta be on top. I think I need to go up that. Not too high. You come down, Mom. Yeah, but the hell would it let me take that off? But it's still... Why don't I ever pick these jobs here? Am I completely wrong? Oh, the cat. Well, I'll take blinking off again. Oh yeah, the puller. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Put the tire back on it. Uh-oh. Something missing here still. No, I don't need. Cool. What the heck? Spoiled apart anyway. Don't need it. Thank you. So I've got one more. For one more brake caliper on the ABS module, that's simple enough to do. Said back over to you again. Brake caliper. Where are we going? I'm drunk. Right, so which one is it? the two outer tie rods. Just this to be a pain in the backside car. Oh yeah, because you've got to lift it anyway, you dippy git. Thank you. Oh. Oh, balls. How about these ones? Oh, I bet I've got that still marked. Oh, twit. After the rope caliper. Got a real hub bearing. Hey. Let's just start. Thank you. Reach. Unlock that. To go up a bit, move wrong side. was it the suspension at the back of the car? Oh, there it is. So yeah, you get a lot off. Well, if you put the wheel back on, wouldn't it? Bush from
Thank you.
What are you doing? So we're still missing. No! Right, so I've got to take off. I'll take the front forced section off first. Putting you very easy. You're up to level 5. Nowhere near where I want to be. Oh. Okay. Take one hell of a lot of stuff off here. That's what I've got to get anyway. Thank you. forgot to add. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Will you stop being awkward? Rubber bushing, small rubber bushing. I can't do that up in the flipping air like that, can I? Oh, what's that? Other side, please. Put the back on for flips. Oh, for flip's sake. Why the hell are you right underneath? Show me why we're moving right on. Now we can drop the car. Okay, wants to get to not sure if the tongue. What about the timing cover? Come off. I don't know why the hell we're humping the fucking engine again. What the hell? Thank you. another 5 will stop. Thank you.